Alright guys, welcome back to another part of Mafia Definitive Edition. So, just to quickly recap on the previous part, Tommy and Salieri went out for dinner. Just to have a little catch up, we found out Tommy had a previous alcohol problem and Salieri put Sarah up to threatening to leave Tommy if he doesn't sort it out. Now, it is a bit disappointing that we didn't see that in the game. It just sort of glossed over it because it would be nice to see the up and down of Tommy, because all we've seen is essentially Tommy just rise through the rankings. It would be nice to see his character have some faults. Maybe it'll touch up on that later, but as far as I know, I can't remember it ever showing anything like that. So Salieri and Tommy were out having dinner. The bar, Pepe's restaurant, got shot up. Pepe survived, so it's all good. But you found out Morello basically put a hit on Salieri to have him killed. So now we need to retaliate. Now, I don't know how we're going to retaliate, but it's going to be good. So anyway, appreciate you guys watching. You guys are absolutely fucking awesome. Let's get it.
We're at the start of something. Something big.
You think?
Morello tried to kill the Don.
Hey, you need it up the stairs.
I'll go straight up.
It's war, Thumb. From today, we are at war.
I think this might be the first transition into a mission that we haven't been met with a cutscene. Because normally there's an intermission where Tommy's speaking to that cop. Or, you know, a little cutscene with Salieri and having a meeting. But, a bit strange. Oh, this looks different. They're definitely gearing up for a war. They're definitely gearing up for a war. I mean, all this looks army issue. The typical Tommy gun in the violin case, and you got the brass knuckles, baseball bats. Hang on, how many of these guns have we actually used? So we've used the Tagore, I believe it's called, son of shotgun, revolver. I don't think we've actually used the revolver. I'm gonna assume now that obviously we're in this section of the game where it's an all-out mafia war, it's going to get juicier, and we're going to see a lot more weapons. Hello, boys.
Hey, it true the Don slipped Carlo the bump? Not you?
Yeah. Wasn't pretty.
Still blood in his veins, huh?
Lesson, Carlos.
Keeping out of trouble, I hope.
I'm trying.
It never goes well.
Lookouts round the clock. Here, the warehouse, and all our businesses.
How about people under our protection?
Forget about them. We stick to our own till this is over. I'll remember who picked the wrong side.
Okay.
Our guy's in place.
Good.
We're finally going after him.
Soon. But first we have to soften him up. Morell's got the cops, the politicians, and even some judges in his pocket. We can't afford to bite them all off, so we need to scare them into abandoning Morell's sinking ship.
We bump off the right idiot. The rest are going to realize sticking with Morello ain't too good for their health.
First in line for the pine box is this asshole, Galati. The counts are still seeing red over his dead kid, so he's never going to turn on Morello.
Christ, that guy's been giving us fits since 32. Let me take care of him, boss.
Why do you think you're here? Vinny's got it all figured out.
The counselor is celebrating his birthday with a big shindig on a steamboat. Pulling out all the stops, booths, broads, fireworks. He's even giving a speech to the press.
What kind of security?
Just in normal detail, a few guys with Roscoe's. None of the other fellas are gonna do dick to protect that piece of shit.
Okay, I'll talk my way into the party, put two in his head.
Slow down, Junior. Galati's corrupt, but he ain't stupid. His crew be searching everyone who comes on board, so you can't be carried.
So what? Throw him overboard, see if he can swim.
Don't go getting creative on me. You're still going to shoot him, for fuck's sake. When you get on deck, you make for the head. We got a janitor on the take, and he's planted a revolver in the bathroom.
And then you just cool your heels. Mingle. Try not to look like a hatchet man until Galati makes his appearance. You wait for that bastard to start his speech, and only then do you put one between his eyes.
We want it done in public to get people talking.
Sure. But you got a plan for getting back to shore?
Sam and Paulie down the docks working on that. You meet up with him there, and I'll fill you in on the rest of the details.
Okay. The lot is done, boss. You won't have to worry about him after tonight.
I don't doubt it, Tommy.
Buona fortuna, Tom.
Okay, so an assassination on a boat. That instantly reminds me of Hitman Blood Money. That's an underrated game. I'm trying to think of, what was the first mission? Oh, you go to an amusement park. So you go to an amusement park in the first mission. And I think you have to sneak past the gates going through a little toy house. Like a merchandise store. Can I? Oh, okay. So let's see what cars we have. Okay, so we've got the Falcona. So that's the Falcona. They all seem to have the same brake horsepower. 174 horsepower, 20 horsepower. I think my car, the car I've got, is only, in real life, of course, is only about 53 horsepower to a little 1 litre Suzuki Swift. But honestly, hang on, I'll pick the car that I want. I'm probably going to go for the one with the highest horsepower. Just because, why not? Why not? 193, top speed of 98 miles per hour, so it might be that one. Nah, let's go for that. Okay, so what I'm going to do is... Okay, so yeah, for anyone that is interested in cars or anything of the sort, I have a little 1 litre Suzuki Swift GLS 2002. Always forget if it's 2001 or 2002, because when I search up the car, it tells me it's a 2001, but in the owner's manual, it says 2002. But literally, if you search it online, normally nothing comes up for 2002. Very strange. But yeah, it's a little 1 litre car. Obviously, it's Suzuki, so it's Japanese. It's got a little spoiler at the back. Not bad for a first car, to be honest, because obviously I'm still learning to drive. I have got my test at this time of recording. I've got my test in 3 weeks' time, so I've got it on the 5th of October. So I am hoping to pass fair time. If I don't, I don't. If I do, obviously... it's just going to make my life so much easier, because traveling to work and back is an hour journey there, hour journey back, but driving is 15 minutes, so it would save so much time. Okay, so down there. Okay, so we've got to find Sam. Ooh, I like these cars. Ooh, wait, is that the same car that we just had? Yeah, it's the same car, same colour as well. No wonder I like it. I just picked it out just a moment ago. Oh, Sam, where are you? Where are you, Sam? Oh, this looks fancy. Yep, definitely reminds me of Hitman Blood Money.
Attention, folks, attention. We'll get you all aboard, but we will need to see tickets. And you're telling me you'll also be searched for safety. Thank you for your patience.
Thanks for coming. I'm going to get tickets. Surely Sam's going to have tickets. Okay, look around. Where is Sam? Not down there. Where is he? Oh, there we go. Is that Sam? Pretty sure it is. Yeah, it is.
You know how to drive that thing?
You better hope I do. What's gonna save your ass once Galati's head is popped? Sam's over by the dock buildings figuring out how to get you on board.
Just need to rob someone's ticket. Follow them into the toilet. Maybe. Maybe I can attack one of these sailors. I don't know how I'm going to attack one of them, but...
$5,000!
Sweet Jesus! Wait, $5,000 per person or $5,000 in total? Because $5,000 in total sounds like that's probably more accurate.
You don't look like a guy with an invite.
I got friends. Just not these kind of friends.
Well, I'll tell you what I got. Sailor back there who works on the steamer. His head hit something heavy. But his dandy white suit's fine.
Thanks. I'll go find him.
I knew it. Okay, what's here? Let's read this. So, to whom it may concern, I write in reference to my forthcoming event on Lost Heaven Queen. I was today warned by an associate about a potential threat to my safety. Only those tickets will be allowed on board. Your crew would not be admitted into the bar area. I will only be mixing with my closest friends here, and all the Lost Heaven Queen crew must be on the lookout for suspicious behaviour. Giolotti. Okay, so we've got to dress up as a little sexy sailor. Where is he? In here, maybe. He's got to be in here, hasn't he? The fuck is he? Sam! Where have you put him? Oh, here we go. Oh, Tommy, you sexy beast. Keep the ladies at bay. Oh, no, what's Sam gonna say?
No, you'd get a real job someday. So remember, play it cool. When you've gone some ways over the water, find the gun. The janitor stashed it in the bathroom. Sure, then get up on the roof. Wait for Galati's speech, pop him when he's done.
How do I get away?
Polly's borrowed a speedboat. After the speech, there's fireworks. We'll come soon as we've seen.
You better be there on time.
Don't worry. It'll go smooth like eggs and coffee.
Looking good, Tom. The outfit don't get messed up. Keep it. Suits ya.
Shut up, Sam. Just because you can't fit into it.
You the new guy? Christ, you took your time.
Wait, they didn't even search me? What the hell?
You think he's gonna pull this off?
He sure as shit gonna kill Galati. Getting off that boat? Well, he's gonna need a guardian angel.
He don't need no fucking angel. He's got us looking out for him.
Almost done?
Yeah. Was gonna go clean the bathrooms. Heard some guests complaining.
You're volunteering to clean toilets? Whatever. You got a rag there. Check every deck.
Fool. Oh, wow. It's actually kind of nice seeing Empire City. Well, Lost Heaven. What is it, Empire City? Lost Heaven? Same thing, maybe? I don't know. It's actually kind of nice seeing it from this distance because... as far as I'm aware, you cannot get boats in this game. So ask the crew or the janitor.
Nah, don't think so.
I swear I know you. Were you with the Union, maybe?
Sorry, buddy, I'm from out of town.
He's gonna make us, isn't he? He is.
Listen, shitmate, go someplace else.
Listen, shitface, watch the tone. Hey, where's the toilet? It's gotta be lower deck, hasn't it? It can't be up top, because normally... if it's how boats used to go, hang on.
What? You think you're something you're not?
It's in cue ball. You ain't fooling anyone with that comb over. Look at it. Looks like a lollipop that's been dropped on a carpet. So it used to be, obviously, shipmates and lower class used to be at the very bottom deck, and then it would work your way up. So toilets, and then it would be lower class, middle class, and then upper class.
Seen the janitor any place?
Nah, but, I had to put money on it. Drunk in the engine room.
So, where's the janitor? Oh, okay. Yeah, it does remind me of Hitman Blood Money. I really struggled with the boat section, to be honest, because my first introduction to Hitman was Hitman Absolution. Now, that a lot of people didn't like it because apparently it didn't play like a Hitman game, and I had the... it's not intuition, it's called something else, where you can see, we can track where your enemy's walking and what route they're going to take. So it was sort of like a cheat code, essentially. You could turn off, but at the hardest difficulty.
You took your time. Tommy, right? I hid the gun in the john on the stern. Mid-deck.
Where's stern?
Next floor up. Right above us. Keys on the table there.
He is absolutely sloshed.
You ever say my name again, and you'll be found floating outside. Get that?
I get that.
Oh, come on, give him a break. He wasn't he just being like, hey, Tommy, what's he gonna call you? Dickhead? Shitface? Italian? He's fucking Italian. Now we can see a load of health kits. around this boat. That makes me think there's going to be a massive shootout. It's not going to go smoothly, especially if we're shooting Giolotti mid-speech.
You're with Salieri.
What are you going to do about it?
Well, I'm going to give you a beat for starters.
Really, mate? You really think so?
Making you pay.
Serves you right, kid. Shit, I've got to get rid of his body now, haven't I? Well, I can try. Hang on, if I drop it, will it drop him over? See ya! Oh! Okay, so I did originally knock him out. Now I've killed him. Ah, serves him right. You're Salieri. You're the Fisher's boy. Oh great, we've been given a pea shooter. Okay, let's double check my health. Yep, okay, it's not allowing me to upgrade my health, so I didn't get hit during that fight. Because I absolutely minced that guy. It was just like, what are you gonna do? What? What? Headbutt. Bang. Is he gonna allow me in there? I'll just go anyway. So we just got to get into a vantage point to take down Giolotti. Now, I'm just going to make this shot really clean. And I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. But if you have a look, look at all these crates, these little breakable barriers, benches. This isn't just laid out for the mission. This is laid out for a fight. Because as soon as I bet there's a platform down there. Yeah, so as soon as I take down Giolotti, there's going to be enemies coming from there and there. Oh, I hope I don't die, guys. Wish me luck. I feel more refreshed.
Hey, John. Hope you're enjoying yourself.
As long as the bar stays open, counselor.
Good man. Have another for me, huh? Good to see you. Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Hey, welcome to my little party, right? So, as you all know, it has been a tough time. 3 years ago, my dear son Billy left us. An innocent pawn in a deadly gang war. A victim of the deceased that is organized crime. Since that day, I have lived only to eradicate this disease. Today is a day for celebration for my 50th birthday and for a brighter future for lost heaven. The criminals will be driven out of town. They'll drown like rats in the water. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And now for the fireworks, huh?
Think that's a boom? This is a boom. Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh, he's dead. Oh my God, he's dead.
What's he doing? He hasn't even got a gun, he's just got his fists up! Oh, you fool! Fool! Push in the face, boy! I don't even know if I need to kill those, I just thought, you know what, get rid of them. Oh, there's a lot of fireworks. Relight my fire! Baby, you're a firework. Come on, watch your colors burn. Think you're going up, up, up. I'm doing the rest of the words. So I need health already. I don't know if the fireworks hurt me or if I'm just getting shot loads. But I think that's all the enemies. No, there's one left. Bush. Oh, I thought I got him in the head. No. Oh, God. Okay, I'm nearly dead. No. Okay, let's crouch. I can see an enemy on the map, but they are on the lower deck. Now, I just need to make sure... Oh my God, I've only got 2 bullets left. Okay. Let's get some ammo. What was that there? Service rover? Yep, okay, so I'm just going to have to take the guns that they've got, because I can get ammo that way. Any other way I would be able to get ammo, so... Got 24 revolver, 29 Tommy gun. Okay. Get this health, because I'm nearly dead, and I do not want to die in a part. Oh, there's a speedboat. That should be Sam and Pauly, unless the police are arriving. More than likely the police.
I'm getting out of here.
Shoot. Oh, can't go that way. No. Oh, no. Okay. Let's be safe. Have you? You've got dead, kid. Oh, shoot. What is going on here? As you were. Oh, shoot, I'm getting flanked. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay, wait for him to hug the wall, just so that way we can get him. Oh, no. There we go. Oh, where's some health? Oh, was there health down here? I don't know if I recall health being down here. No. Okay, so there's the boat I have to get to. I need to be super careful. I'm almost dead. Oh, it's so easy to get killed in this game, and to think I'm only playing on easy or normal difficulty. I'm not really playing on the hard part of the game. It's just with the gunplay, you do have to actually be careful. You can't just go running in, because if you go running in, you'll just die. No, you haven't. How many bullets for a revolver? Jesus Christ. Oh, shit, he's got a shotgun. Oh, okay, let's be safe and just sit here. Oh, no, okay, blind fire does not work. Oh, got him. Yeah, boy. Okay, oh, I'm out of Tommy gun. Okay, right, I've hugged this wall. Here we go. Whoa, whoa! Shit. Don't think he's gonna actually, like, go away either. You know what? Let's chance it. Let's go, bitch. Ow! There goes your head, kid. And we got the loop on it. Yeah, boy. Yes! Oh, shit, 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 shit. All I seen was the white icons and the flashing loads, so I just assumed that was a load of enemies showing up. Wait there. Wait there. Can I go in here? Nope. I'm just looking for health, guys, because last thing I want is to be killed. Can't see any on the map. Now, there is three enemies lower down. Oh, great. So, can I go this way and just walk around them? I don't think that's going to be an option. Actually, you know what? Let's just try. Let's go. Hot foot it. Quick, 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 quick. Quick, 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 quick. See you, bitch. Oh, there's health there as well. No way, as if. Oh, shit. Okay. So they're waiting for me there. Are Sam and Pauly going to attack them? Oh, no. I made a mistake. I'm trying to get out of here, but I'm sort of stuck. Okay, if I kill him, I should be able to run and get his gun. Oh, come on. Oh! That was lucky. Get him now. Here we go. Get him, I've got enough bullets. Yep, okay. Let's pick up this ammo. Reload. I think that's all of them. Wow, that actually went really smooth. Hi, boys.